we are here into the middle of cultural swapping. It's a celebration of a diplomatic political event where diplomats have decided that the nation should swap pavilion due to an anniversary. The question I have been asking myself here is how did the art became a platform for such swapping? How did the artist can be used in that way to become, let's say, a massage, a lubrication of the swapping? You can see in the background there is a work of Ai Weiwei. Ai Weiwei has been known as a controversial artist, but here Ai Weiwei is used as a lubrificator or a stimulator of this exchange. So it's, we don't know if it's a cultural exchange or financial exchange, who is going to profit of this friendship. Is it me, French, or is it the industry, or is it the euro, the EU? However, all the artists that are swapped are not from the country. They are not French or they are not German. So it's a swap. They swap there foreigners.